John Plitzewite has done a phenomenal job in her first season as head coach at the U, entering today's game against Nebraska 12-3 overall and currently one of the last four teams in the NCAA tournament field, according to ESPN's Bracketology. We head on over to the barn, pick things up in the first half. Janae Sanders provided a huge lift going baseline, the hoop and the harm, two of her 11 on the day. We move ahead in the first half. Former Chaska star Mallory Heyer hits the tough turnaround off the glass. Two of her team high 16 points today. The Gophers up 13 at the break, but Nebraska would rally in the third. That's Jazz Shelley canning the wing three, but Minnesota would close strong down the stretch. Amaya Battle, 11 today, drills the tray right there to put this one on ice. Gophers win. Julia has more from the barn.
Hey, Will, a win we expected from the Gopher women, but that doesn't mean it wasn't a battle. Things were looking okay through the first half. Gophers led the entire time, but it wasn't until the third when the Huskers erased the 11-point deficit, outscoring Minnesota 19-14. But when Janae Sanders with the and one was followed up by Mallory Heyer's buzzer-beating three, the Gophers were back in business. I asked Coach about the confidence this team has right now, and she said this.
I think our confidence should grow because we've played some very good teams, and we've got to continue to play really good teams. And I think we've got such a tough schedule right now, but it is what it is. The Big Ten didn't ask us, you know, if we could have extra practice days or whatever the case is or all those kind of things. So we've just got to figure out a way to attack it and embrace it.
The Gophers will look to clean a few things up ahead of Wednesday's matchup as they play 14th-ranked Indiana. Well,